cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team event, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, total combined weight, 464 pounds, from Huntsville, Alabama, beautiful Bobby, Tampa, Florida, Steve Kern, the team of Bad Attitude.
Good luck to you, Bobby. There's a class team. He wouldn't shake your hand, would he, Tony?
Go back to Gary. No, he would. Let's go back to Gary Capetta.
Got a bad attitude.
And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, they are the World Tag Team Champions. Introducing first, formerly from Singapore, now residing in Daytona Beach, Florida, along with Brother Dave, is Kevin Sullivan. His tag team partner from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, 303 pounds, Cactus Jack.
Our main event tag team action with the World Tag Team Champs will have the main event after this timeout. The bell, and here we are for the main event. Of course, Kevin Sullivan and Cactus Jack. Tomorrow night to face Pretty Wonderful for the World Tag Team title. That's going to be a wild event, and I tell you, they cannot overlook Bad Attitude.
Oh, of course not. This Bad Attitude has a string of victories. I think they're undefeated. I'd have to check a record book, but it's so hard to be undefeated here at WCW. But I like Gary Capetta's introduction. He always has it backwards. Formerly of Singapore, now residing in... You should say formerly from Singapore, now residing at the State Nut House, sharing a room with Cactus and his brother Herb.
Dave, Kevin, one of the most powerful men ever to wrestle on this sport, and one of the most vicious as well. And they are really, and Mean Gene has said it many times in the control center, wrestling's odd couple. And they really are, but they are very, very effective.
Oh, they are effective. They kick you in the teeth, and one pulls your ears, and the other one takes your wrist and stuffs it down your throat. Yeah, that's effective. And they're nuts. Shock treatments don't work on them. They go twice a week for them, whether they need them or not. They like it. Give themselves lobotomies?
Give themselves. Lobotomies. Fans, as Mean Gene told you moments ago, don't forget that tomorrow night, behind the scenes, with the wrestling hotline, live interviews with the wrestlers as they're going to the ring, as they come back, the winners, the losers. Chris Cruz will man the hotline. The entire broadcast team will be there. Be sure you call the hotline tomorrow night. And you have, of course, the hotline also tomorrow, don't you?
That's right. I'm going to have some surprises for the humanoids.
You always have surprises.
Always surprised. I like surprises. And remember, Shivani, you'll never offend me with cash.
It's like playing pinball with the head of beautiful Bobby here. Back and forth he goes, trying to get over to Steve Kern, but he can't get there.
Now, has anybody told Kevin Sullivan's brother Irving that maybe his leg is healed? Maybe he just has a cast on for the last 6 years and walks around. He doesn't know when it's better. You can take it off.
Here comes Kern in again, and the double team on Kevin Sullivan. Whoa, my. How about that?
Boy, it must have been fun being a teacher, having both the Sullivans in your class. Look out, Steve.
Double team. Great teamwork. Two men who don't like each other, and Dave, watch out. Big old Dave down there.
Yeah, but you see how good Bad Attitude is? Kearns was smart enough to roll out of the ring. Saw that big goofball with that crutch under his arm, rolled back in the ring, positioned himself, made it back to the corner. He's back on his feet. That's why Bad Attitude has such a bad attitude, because they're such a good team.
Cactus with an elbow.
I like their outfits, too.
Yeah, they do look pretty snappy.
Oh, snazzy.
Snappy.
Snazzy.
Whatever.
Snappy, as in Tom.
Side headlock over the top.
Wait a minute. Was that a wrestling hold he put on?
That's it.
A headlock. And then took him over.
That's right.
History's being made here.
Cactus Jack with a wrestling hold. You may be right.
And he's in the ring. He is in the ring.
Well, I think they realize that to be effective against Pretty Wonderful, to be successful in their title defense, they got to do it both. Whoa, my. Leg drops. 300 pounds to the back of the head of Steve Kern, who comes out of it nicely.
I don't think Roman Orndorff, Pretty Wonderful, is just a good-looking team. They know what they're doing in that ring. They could walk away winners tomorrow night. I'm going to predict them to win. I am going on record right now, predict Pretty Wonderful becomes new World Tag Team Champions.
What do you predict with Hogan and Flair tomorrow night that everybody wants to see?
I predict Hulk Hogan will defeat Ric Flair.
There you go.
And it won't be right in the middle of the ring. Flair won't give up. It won't be a 1-2-3. It'll be something. Something Hogan will orchestrate. Someone else will do his dirty work, and he'll wear the gold. Watch. Just watch.
Well, I agree with you, Parley. I don't believe anyone's going to do his dirty work.
Well, he's got George Foreman there. He's got Akeem O'Reilly there at ringside.
Shaquille O'Neal.
Mr. T. See all that gold and jewelry he had around his neck?
Mr. T, yep.
Boy, they must have had him. They must have had a garage sale here in Hapeville this week. Pick up all that good-looking stuff, huh?
Watch out.
Ooh.
Into the ring post. Again. The arm. And Kern back in. Kevin Sullivan. Maybe very odd. Maybe
odd.
Wild.
Odd.
Yes, odd. But very effective. And now being manhandled here.
You notice Kevin and Irving have the same kind of melons.
Kevin and what? His brother Dave?
Dave.
Well, they're brothers.
Yeah, but they got the same kind of melons. Just a little moss growing on top and kind of ripe. This is teamwork. This is bad attitude at their best. You know, so many people wanted to be the partner of Steve Kearns. And so many people wanted to have Bob Eaton as a partner. And they got together. With Kearns' knowledge and Eaton's knowledge, I mean, they're winners. Only a matter of time till they're packing some gold.
Double team from Bad Attitude. Covering Kevin Sullivan, we got a two count.
Well, Tony, I'm telling you right now, if Hulk Hogan captures that world's title tomorrow, it'll be a black day in professional wrestling. I'm telling you. It'd be different if he came into WCW, worked his way up, preliminary matches, middle matches, some main events. But to get all these other matches, he'd have to win. He'd have to prove himself. But no, he's Hulk Hogan.
Our entire broadcast team will be there tomorrow night. If you're coming to the Orlando Arena, wherever you are in Florida, tickets available at all Ticketmaster locations, arena box office.
I'm just on the phone with my good buddy George Steinbrenner. He said he might come by. My buddy Tim Raines plays the Chicago White Sox.
Yes.
His whole family's coming by. They live in Orlando.
George Steinbrenner's going to be there?
Yeah, Georgie's coming by.
Great. Great. Can I hang out with you?
Well,
George?
He told me what to do with you.
He did?
He said, fire you.
What? Cactus Jack. The big foot. Steve Kern.
Uh-oh.
The big elbow. Oh. Cactus. Cactus hurt his leg. He may have hurt that right knee.
But Kern's ribs could be crushed.
But look at Cactus holding his knee as well.
Yeah, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. And he's never had a better time.
Both men are down here. This may be the moment Bad Attitude's been waiting for.
Look, he just climbs up Cactus Jack.
Oh, Cactus can't even
like
stand.
Like a beanbag.
Cactus Jack. Well, one day before the pay-per-view, Bash of the Beach is hurt.
I know how we can make a fortune, Shivani.
How?
Sell parts.
Oh!
Think about it. Cactus is missing an ear. Kearns' ribs are bad. Must be a kidney around here someplace. I mean, we could. Tony, I got it. Parts are us.
Fans getting behind Cactus Jack here.
You know, it's not anymore. When you come back to the dressing room, your colleagues say to you, did you win? Now they ask you, you still got your ear? Is that your nose in your pocket?
Uh-oh, a tag out now.
But you notice that? There's the world's tag team champion on his knees in the corner of Bad Attitude. They're keeping him right where they want him. This Kearns, what an athlete. And Bobby Eaton, what a technician. See how they do their work? What a great team Bad Attitude is.
Jack up, grabbing and pulling at Bobby, but he's in the wrong corner now.
Cactus to me looks like he should be vacuumed. You know what I mean? No. Like Willie Nelson, you know, like running through the wash one time with the hot wax.
Hey, you know, it's well known that Cactus and Kevin do not like each other at all. But they became World Tag Team Champions through thick and thin. And they've hung in there. Right now, it remains to be seen how much Cactus can hang in there.
This is totally a business. Look, teeth gone, ears gone, hunks of fur ripped out of his head. What's on the front of Irving's shirt?
You mean Dave?
Dave.
It's Hulk rules, and bless his heart, he has rules spelled backwards.
Funny, I don't find that surprising.
Meanwhile, Cactus Jack, who could barely stand because hurting his knee earlier.
Maybe him and Sting can get a cut right.
Nobody home. Boy, Cactus can take a lot of pain. He can't stand.
Oh, watch
Crawling
this.
Over, making an attack. Sullivan.
George Foreman could learn something from Sullivan. Yeah!
Headbutt! Kurt!
Who's legal?
Doesn't matter.
No, you're right. It doesn't matter.
Oh, my! It is the two men in the ring. Meanwhile, Cactus Jack, beautiful Bobby on the floor. Boy,
well, there goes a lung.
Uh-oh. No help for Kevin Sullivan. He's getting double-teamed here.
Now, wait a minute. Wait
Cactus
a minute.
Has the leg
no,
for the
no,
third.
No. They never beat him. They never beat him.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are your winners, the World Tag Team Champions.
Get the win here on WCW Saturday night.
We're finally on track. We're finally on track.
That human being, excuse me, that specimen has been derailed his whole life. Now he thinks he's on track.
Here's where he hurt his knee, Brain.
Look at this. Off the ring apron to the cement floor.
Whoa, he hit hard.
I don't care about that. Look at Kearns. He's hurt. But look at this. This is not right. Lucky move. Sullivan got out of the way. But look at that. Cactus trips him. Holds the leg. Two against one. Am I right? Am I right? Am I right?
You're right. Huh? You're right. Huh? 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 Coming back, Mean Gene with the world champ Ric Flair and Sherry next.
Am I right?